Is it a boy or is it a girl?
You can tell her.
No, good for her.
No, no.
It's a girl.
Oh, Dad. You're going to have a daughter.
Was all happening just because I was breathing. And look, I was really ashamed to say it at the time and ashamed to have to admit it to Harry, especially because I know how much loss he suffered. But I knew that if I didn't say it, that I would do it. And I just didn't want to be alive anymore. And that was a very clear and real and frightening constant thought. And I remember how he just cradled me, and I went to the institution and I said that I needed to go somewhere to get help. Said that I've never felt this way before and I need to go somewhere. And I was told that I couldn't, that it wouldn't be good for the institution. But the idea of our son not being safe, and also the idea of the first member of color in this family not being titled in the same way that other grandchildren would be.
We're talking about the UK press here, right? And this, and the UK is my home. That is where I was brought up. So, yes, I've got my own relationship that goes back a long way with the media. I asked for calm from the British tabloids, once as a boyfriend, once as a husband, and then once as a father.
So when I asked the question, why did you leave, the simplest answer is?
Lack of support and lack of understanding.
Did you blindside the Queen?
No. I've never blindsided my grandmother. I have too much respect for her. Amazing. Just grateful. Like, to have any child, any one or any two, would have been amazing. But to have a boy and then a girl, I mean, what more can you ask for? But now, you know, now we've got our family. We've got, you know, the four of us and our two dogs and...
Yeah. Done.
It's great.
Done. Two is it?
Done.
Two is it.